he don't die yet.
He'll probably. So today we're out cutting some cables for power supply. This is a Jetstream JTPS 50 amp power supply. It's got two power poles on the front. Looks like, you know, maybe not the best build quality here. I'm going to have to shore these up a little bit. It's got binding posts on the back, and that's what I'm doing right now is rigging up some binding post cables for the back, and then I'll make up a couple extra cables for the Anderson power poles in the front. That's done. Next job, take a look at these Motorola GM300s here and see if we can't put together a UHF GMRS repeater. So after this is done, didn't bring any antenna with me. So the next thing I'm going to do is build an antenna, which is going to be, you know, just built out of wire to start with, and then we'll go from there. I want to experiment with some different antenna designs and using some cheap wire and the Nano VNA, which is over here on the charger. Those are the things that are going to help us get the antenna experimentation done. And then when I'm all done, have something that I want to build, then I'll probably build it out of something a little more long-lasting. I'll either put the wire inside some PVC pipe, which will mean I probably have to make it a little shorter, because that'll change the velocity factor. Or I have some copper pipe that I may use to build it. So that's what we're off to do. There'll be an update once I get a little bit farther along.